Hi, this is Ray from Downunder. I live on the Gold Coast in Australia. It's taking a short night ride at the moment, and I want to update the fuel consumption I've got on this, the Piaggio MP3 400, since I put the last video clip on the YouTube. So now I've gone just over 500 kilometres total, and the last time I pulled in to get fuel, the reading was showing 249.9 kilometres. It's 249.9, and it used 9.72 litres to fill it right up. That was the fuel, that was the service station we're going past now where I filled it up. The shell. It's the ethanol blend, so 10% ethanol and 90% unleaded. Now that fuel consumption works out to 25.7 kilometres per litre, which is the same as 3.9 litres per 100. It's going to go around this roundabout here. Pull back onto the freeway here, it's going into 100 zone. Doing 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Because I'm running it in, I don't accelerate too quickly yet. And the maximum speed I'm allowed to go, as far as the book is concerned, would be 112 kilometres an hour, which is 80% of the maximum speed. But our highways, southeast Queensland, aren't that fast anyway. So this one is 100 zone. It just cruises along nicely. That fuel consumption, if you're working in areas where it's miles per gallon, it works out to 72.6 miles per gallon. So it's 25.7 kilometres per litre, 3.9 litres per 100, same as 72.6 miles per gallon. And that was at various speeds on different road conditions, going around some windy roads, hills, and also a bit of freeway cruising. There's a motorbike pass me now. And, it's great to ride the MP3. You wouldn't know that you had the second wheel on the front. It just handles like a normal two-wheel motorcycle, except it's much more stable and safe on wet roads, and braking is much faster, I've noticed, than the bikes I've had previously. Doesn't pull down on the front like the other bikes did when you pulled the front brake on. It just pulls up very quickly. Much better on curves and potholes and things like that as well. So yeah, I'm very impressed. Bring the speed down to 60, we're doing 80, 70, 65, 60, that's 60 kilometres an hour now. Going to go around the roundabout to the right here and across the bridge. Uh,
radio mic has just come off the top of the camera, so I'm just going to pull over here and stop, fix that up. It's clear now. Open this.
Just going to play it for a minute.
All looks good. That's the single headlight on high beam, the left-hand headlight. That's the right-hand headlight on low beam. And that's both of them operating there. Bit of a rough road, so the camera's probably shaking around a bit. Just going to go down Coach Road a bit in a moment. Coach Road used to be an old dirt track, but it got asphalted probably a few years ago now. Goes through to Talabudra Valley. I think it's only a 70 kilometre an hour zone. Yes, it is. Still quite a bit of wind noise coming in my helmet, so I've just leaned over a bit so that I'm down behind the windscreen a bit. I'll just go to low beam. There's a car coming towards me. Back on the high beam. I'm just resting my thumb on the headlight dip switch, which actually gives you the passing position, which means that both headlights are on at this stage. It's quite easy actually just to rest your thumb on it.